Math is a wonderful thing. Math is a really cool thing. So get off your ass, let's do some math. Math, 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 math.
Did you get that algebra assignment?
Which one?
The independent variables.
Oh yeah, that was easy. Did you understand it?
No.
Oh, you want me to explain it to you?
Yeah.
Alright, well, any equation written in slope-intercept form is written as y equals mx plus b. Y would be the dependent variable because it relies on x, which would be the independent variable. Let's say we're walking to our next class. We walk 1 meter per second and it takes us 3 minutes to get to our next class. Each meter would be the slope, or m, because that's what x is increasing by. And the independent variable would be the time it takes to get to our next class, which would be x, and that would be 3. To find the dependent variable, you would multiply the slope, which is 1, by the independent variable, which is 3, and you would get 3, which would be the dependent variable.
Okay, so here's an example. Y equals mx plus b. That's the formula that we use to find the equation, or the answer. So b equals y-intercept, okay? And the x is the independent variable. Now m is the slope, and of course y is the dependent variable, and that's what all the variables mean in this formula. Now here's an example, another example. Y equals mx plus b. You replace those with y equals 1 open parentheses 3 close parentheses, and then you get your answer, which is y equals 3.
Oh my god!
Girl, I got that album.
Okay.
Born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a snow carriage.